pelvic tilt. You put your hands on your hips, fingers on the front, thumbs on the back. Get set up with the angle down on your hands. Then you're going to tilt forward and control back, trying not to move anything but your hips. From the side, hands are angled down along line with the hips. Tilt them up, control back down. It's the pelvic tilt.